is the church open?
It's only for a wedding.
Yeah, just a light of candle. Thanks a million. Really? And what did they do with them now?
Are they real?
No.
Oh, right.
No, God, imagine if they were real.
Wasn't the bride lovely?
Yes. She was lovely. She was lovely.
Stony Batter Church in Dublin, Dublin 7. I thought, guys, I'd come in and say a little prayer. The priest looking at me over there. Jesus, his father, Joseph. First things first. Sir Robert Sylvester Kelly's family. Dear Lord. For the healing and recovery of the Kelly family. them up in spirit and give them, you know, peace, love, harmony, forgiveness, courage and strength to continue. And they'll fight for justice for their brother. For their mother, Lord, rest her soul in heaven. Joanne Kelly, who's watching over them now. And have a duty of care and love to her and each other. For Robert Sylvester Kelly, for freedom and justice to pass, and for recovery and healing for him too. For all those involved, you know, that they come to accept the wisdom of God in their hearts and minds. And you know, for the justice system, the legal justice system in America, especially, or all over the world, for miscarriages of justice. That, you know, change. And speak to them in their hearts, in their minds, and amend, and rectify, and make changes. So that freedom and recovery is possible. That's on every corner of a community. And for the families involved and who, through the pandemic, will give them strength and courage and peace and unity.